to him. Wow, what a glove save. And
the blue lines by Lucic. Strong play, good reach. Laid on to Sequeira. Driven up the wing by Foligno. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Glove. Up the wing with it now. He was outnumbered, but not outmanned. Between the blue lines. Great poke check. Nice work with him.
Scrivens not only makes a terrific pad stop, but he controls the rebound.
In the slot, cut his glove on it. Speeds right on goal. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Nice keep at the blue line so the attack can continue here. Shook right through. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity. That's a good solid poke check. Back in his defensive end to get it. That moves it to the shadow of the boards. Good centering pass to the slot. The Bruins shift from defense to offense. Cranks a shot. Heads on to the corner. Jabbed away by Foligno. Glides across. Last minute of play. He's in, but not free yet. Propelled to say it's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? That's what those pads are for.
We're going to overtime. The
game is knotted up as we're headed to overtime. Turning to the shots on goal in this game that still has not been decided. 23 for Minnesota and 14 for Boston. The score remains tied because of an impressive save made here. Overtime is coming up next.
The shots were 23 to 14.
Sudden death overtime is underway. Okay. If nobody scores, a shootout will be next. He could start some danger here. Behind the net. Forcing attention in deep. Chip to... Back in his defensive end to get it. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
This was part of their game plan. Be physical.
Same side to Torres. Shoots. Save. Oh, what a great chance, but it's off the iron. Picks it up in his own end.
1 minute left in the overtime.
Laid up that right side to O'Reilly. Drives to the crease. Oh, poke check. Saved one there. Solid neutralized poke check. He won't avoid some last minute of play in the overtime period. Are we going to get a late winning goal or will there be a shootout? Tries to get it on net. Blockered away. Minnesota's got that neutral zone faceoff. Great opportunity here. 3-on-1. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Looks ahead to start. Pass. He's into the slot. Torres post shot would have broken the tie, but we are still tied at the end of the period, and intermission is next. Attempt, if successful, ends it.
Matthew Carl.
Score! The winner! It's over! The horn sounds, this game is over. Boston's come up big in games recently, but once again, they have trouble with the shootout.
Going back to the drawing board when it comes to the shootout.
That's it for another great night at a hockey rink. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good evening, everyone.